So you're saying this lady found a cocoon oozing alien pus and thought, let's put this on the menu?
Yeah, you might not want to look at what's in fast food these days.
So if that's the alien, then why is the sauce driving everyone into a feeding frenzy?
When this thing pops, she's gonna be hungry. She's been fattening up the town for her first meal.
The massacre.
I won't let you take this from me. She's mine, all mine. I won't let you destroy our American dream.
We need to contain it.
Going.
More baddies coming in hot! Give them the works.
That would be for cows buried in snow. R.I.P. Pick up.
They're falling asleep.
Burger bunnies!
Hey, guys.
Hey, we found the alien.
Tell him we found the alien.
Yeah, it turns out the goo isn't the alien.
It's a huge flying bug.
Like Mothra. Cool.
It has a taste for human flesh, and it is headed your way.
Well, that's less cool.
Guys?
Oh. I like the alien better when it was goo.
Damn it.
How are we supposed to get it down?
We need bait.
Oh, jeez. Oh, chew! No, no! Just what I need.
Hey, you get inside, you silly geek.
Take it back to the ship. See, maybe I can talk to it.
Yeah. Light it up. I'm not gonna lie, that was very satisfying.